There is a mixed nodule having a solid part with spongiform type cystic degeneration. There are both hyperchondrogenic lines and granules within the solid part. These correspond to connective tissue. The lesion lower to the former is more remarkable because of the hypochondrogenic pattern, the presence of hyperchondrogenic granules and a taller than wide sign.